Hello folks, welcome back to the Batcave and welcome back to Farm Sim 19 and indeed Marwell Manor. And yes, I'm still pootling about in here and still enjoying myself, so yeah, I'll just keep doing videos on that. A few maps have come out and I'm having a trundle at them at the moment. Fenton Forest is looking rather nice. It's now up to 1.32. Well, last time I looked it was up to 1.32. I don't know if it's any further than that now, it might be, but certainly the improvements seem to be quite solid. The map itself seems to be behaving quite well. But to be fair, other than the initial startup, I haven't got too far into it. Because I seem to be bouncing a lot from map to map, which is a bit of a habit of mine. So, anyway, here we are. Now, this is all, I'm quite enamoured with the Anderson DLC. So, here is a trailer. Right, okay, that's not really that helpful now, is it? You kind of guessed that. So, let's do that. TSR 3450. Right, there you go, that one. Now, this is a great machine. But I'll show you one. Oh, who's got our info? Right, okay. Then off we do go. So, hope everybody's in good form. And I'm actually on the cusp of either getting Far Cry 5 or Satisfactory. Now I know technically they're not really the same thing, but I'm not short in sims, really not short in sims. As far as driving goes, I've got this, I've got truck sim, which I haven't done for donkeys, so I might have to have a run at that. Spin tires, I had a wee run at that recently. That seems to be behaving really rather well. And an absolutely monstrous 14.3 gig update for Race Room. Now, granted, there was some DLC in that, which I haven't got yet, so we'll leave it there because I'm liable to do daft things given time. But for the moment, the big thing is they've added in tire pressures, both in setup and in how the vehicle behaves. So I've got one of the vehicles, which is I think it's a 911 GTA 3. No, it's an RSR. Sorry, RSR. Which is basically not quite a GT4 level car, but it's kind of sporty and yeah. So why? Oh, that was close. That was close. Probably not meant to do that sort of thing. I'm talking about. Let's be good. Nothing on the back. Oh well. So, that's our VMA. And that's what happens when you're not looking. Look at the map at your peril, eh? Right. Oh, that's not going to work either. Now's when I wish I had a weight in the front so I could actually turn. But anyway. Hey, come on girl. You can do it. There you are. Maybe there, maybe there. I'm doing my class one bit. Mirror, mirror, signal, mirror, mirror, move off. And that's where the side road, and then you end up going to work. Yes, okay. Not meant to be speaking about that just now officially. But some of you may know. Right, so here we are anyway. Now, we're here at the VGA, and what we shall do, let's come for them, do that, where are you at, 25, okay. So, now this kind of fucks me the last time, but I think I have this now. So, Be one of them. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Ooh. Well, that was luck more than judgement, but as the saying goes, I'll take it. So I'll do that, and then press the tip button once more. Start inching forwards. Just inching, slow down. It does actually push them off. And if I manage the speed like that, there you go. Now then. Now you'll note I've got a wee weight in the back here. This is the only loader, as far as I'm aware, that can do this. Oh, well done, Helper A. He's completed his task. Excellent, I think. Yes, well, we'll assume that's good, shall we? Yes, we'll assume that's good. Right, anyway. This is the only one that can do a weight. And it's dashed handy, by Jove. I do like that little red display. It kind of goes. So, whoa, mess. Okay, brakes aren't quite numbered up yet. Let's get the brakes away. There we go. Right, now the brakes are on. Why am I not getting. There we are, lad. Something you should. Oh, don't do silly things. Right, hee hee. Because I can do that too. Come on, get off. You're not playing the game, you. Come on. Get off. Get off. No. No, you want to. Oh, no, oh, okay, well, that's another way of doing it, I suppose. Anyway, let's just straighten things up a bit here. Forty-seven, hi. So that's not gonna really happen. So we'll leave you set up like that. Because each one of these are four, so. There we are. Oh, oh. And off we do. Still not a fan of the way my seat slides back into the accelerate, but it's all about being dynamic, apparently. Yeah, well. Driven plenty of tractors that do that, but now they're meant to, that's another matter. But anyway. So, yes, totally in a row. It's I think we're going to leave that as all we're putting into the BGA for now. And I do seem to get paid out in midnight. But now we're going to go and pick up a load of bales and wrap them. Now the worker finishing, that was... Yeah, I don't think they're finished. But anyway, they're nearly finished. As you see. That was field 18 and that was 9. He did kind of run through the hedge and start doing that field you see there with all the straw in it. But as I thought that was somewhat unsporting, I thought perhaps we ought to get the straw off the ground before we start throwing lime all over the place. Yes. So, oh, I think I actually managed it. By Joe, I think he's done it. Oh, okay. 80. Well, we'll come back to that because. And we've got the cedar there ready and waiting, as previously mentioned, I think. If not, I know this will be a shock, so I hope you sat down. It's going to be soil, yes. And we've got our wee silo bits there. Now this is, because I'm using, I like square bales. Makes no difference at this point because nobody's done the I might have overshot that slightly. Fair enough. That's my new shed I just put up. Now I actually did two sheds here. I did one that does the full apron and then I did a small one and then a lot of smooth. I think it worked out okay. I think. Use a bit more concrete than I would like on that end section, but yeah, can't have it all. So, now then. Let's get through the... Get that out. There we are, lovely. Now then. Unfortunately, I can't sit and watch it on from the outside all the time. Oh, missed a bit. No, oh, that's not good enough. Although, as you can see, I've spent a bit too much time faffing around and the grass might have grown slightly in the meantime. So that's that. Now, I know that's not a full set, but seeing those, it's going to have to do for me. Actually aiming for 9, but apparently I've overshot. So yes, been quite a lot missing in action, if that's even vaguely good English, but yes, I have. I have been busy learning stuff and driving stuff that are quite big. And apologies for the lack of the videos, but well, real life and all that. And thankfully it was all successful, so whether you call them Arctics or semis or whatever else you might want to call big bendy things, I can now officially drive one of them. Which I'm quite happy about here. Now I was tempted to do a Euro truck, but well, Old Faithful here just keeps running out. I really don't know what it is about farm sim, but for some reason I just keep coming back to it. I suppose it's just a nice chill out game. Despite the fact I do run now and again. Yes, I am aware of that. There we are, there's that one. I don't know if I'm going to make the full run here. Two more. Nope, I can think we can safely say I'm not going to make the full run. No, I'm even further away than I thought, because it's the 14. Right, let's not be too silly about it. I don't know what's mean, but yeah. Right. The question is what to do, because I've got two silent chairs there, so I suppose if I do two racks of this, and let's just do it the proper way, shall we, if we can. Right, that's that. There's my next job waiting on me. I'm going to terrorise things. Well, some of it anyway. I'm not honestly sure how much. I think I might take a couple of more runs and just use that as grass. I haven't got any livestock yet, I'm just, this is all preparation. There you go, there you are. So that'll be my silage. We need... Oh, that's hard to see. There you are. I think I've got that. Yep, excellent. Right. We need to... Right, okay. So that's going to be silage. Which it is. There we are. Right. So, that's the vaguely realistic bit done. Because now we're going to swap to this side and just do that. This little beastie is 169 horse, which is really fertilising, as you can tell by the tyres, fertilising and odd job John. That's his one. Yeah, so when you can see, I've added in the shader mod or the HUD shade. Do you know what? I've actually forgotten what it was called, but it was in the on the mod hub, and during the day it turns it black, which is actually dashed handy, and then during the night it goes white again. And yeah, I do spend quite a bit running about at night time. Okay, so let's drop that down. So, try and do the edges, perhaps with hay. Not sure how much hay we're going to actually need. But, well, I'll need it for TMR, so I'll need a bit of that. I'm wondering, out of the four bales that I usually use for the ones that I, the mixer that I use, if I replace one of them for straw, will that behave? This would be a dash bit cheaper, but might not entirely work. So we'll just do a look around the edges, I think, and see how that goes. Probably a daft way of doing it, you know what I mean? It'll hardly be a first. I have to say, I'm very intrigued at species journey at the moment with a capture card, because it's something that's been mentioned to me. And, oh, you should have a capture card, they're much better than it now. Not convinced. Now, I've said the same thing to species about wheels, and he set off with a wheel, and well, that didn't go very well. It did not play nicely at all. So, quite interesting to see where that's going. Is getting the graphics set into balance is not just as straightforward as you might think. But I have noticed that for some reason this engine nails usage. If but I did a quick run. I did FS 19 and I then ran 17. And 17, even with bucket loads of mods, which it does have, it's about 3 and a bit gig. Now, when it's not, of course, doing anything, it tends to run about 400 or 500 meg. If I've got, say, a browser open, or, you know, just light work, so to speak. So, yeah, he's just in a very intriguing spot where he is with his car, although I don't know if he's done any overclocking as yet, but, yes, very intriguing spot indeed. Although, when you're on the inside in that one, you don't think of it as being intriguing, it's just a pain in the water. But, I do believe it's one of those just trial and error numbers. It's a shortcut really, just one of those things, you'll hit a set of numbers and oh right, hello, this works, and it may or may not add with, but it will go with what other people say. Done that one myself a few times with various games, and say, oh, don't use this, I'm trying that right down, and I've turned the wrong thing down, but, oh, it's worked anyway. So, right. Get that off. Now, I don't know how many bales that's going to give me, but I'm going to find out before I go any further. If that's enough. A wide break. Right, we'll leave you there for now. Where does that take? Oh, that takes me to you then. Okay. Oh, we're in the search. Oh, that'll work. That'll work. Do like this little beastie. But now you can see without bounce. Yeah, that's where the loader weight comes in. It sticks out that little bit farther, a little bit more leverage. And kudos to them, being giants of course, for actually getting that level of detail in. Oh, 49.90, how's that for being close? Right, let's get you queued up in the next one. That out, I think I have. Yes, I have. And yes, I still think that using the hot-ass joystick on this is just the best thing since sliced bread. It's just great. Except when I do that and forget about the modifiers. Right, there you go. You can settle there. Right, so next. No, you're no use. Oh! How did I get to you? That's the boy I was looking for. Right. Have you, by Jove, I think he's done it. Oh, okay. Not quite sure he ended up in there, but. Yep, we're done. There you go. Now then, are you No, right. I was wondering if that was one of the least items. Oh, hang on. Hello. I saw that. And these are, apart from the smaller ones, this and the big John Deere are the ones that you get this one. And still suitably impressed with that rider. There's a spot over there, that, yeah, there you are. Oh, and one there. Yeah, okay. Wait a moment. Have momentum, this is quite a good turner. Second, you start, your momentum starts dropping off. It's quite easy to get this stuck. And I know I've only got it in two-wheel drive, but to be fair, it would be a bit daft having it in four-wheel drive, seeing as it's a skid steer. The four-wheel drive would be a bit pointless, to say the least. And a diff lock, equally so, because, and well, no, perhaps you would have a diff lock, because that would get you out of poo, it would just mean you're definitely going in a straight line, there's no two ways about that one. Now, thing is, I need to find somewhere where I can, it's a 70 meters. That should be, one. There you go. Done. Right, so I'll leave you there for now. That's you. Now, let's have a quick look at fields and... no, not that one. That one. Right, so you've got one. Right, so actually I did entirely the wrong thing there. It's just... apparently the grassland needs lime. Alright. Although I can't say I've noticed a huge lack of crop, but okay, fair enough. So, next plan is going to be sorting out field 15, and there'll be a lot of baling involved there. So, it'll be... we'll get rid of that. So, we'll bale that. I'll probably do that off camera, because, well, you've seen enough baling, really. Not that thrilling. It is part of the fun and games of it all, but there you are. And now then, just want to have a wee run with this boy and see how we get on. Come on. No. Right, now then. Shouldn't have done that. Because for some reason you can't reverse with this, it just bunches everything up. Which I sort of get, but it's just. It's right, I need to go on that one. Go. I'm very tempted to do another batch of silage because, well, as you can sort of see, pennies aren't that brilliant yet. That will be for you. Oh, excuse me, I missed that. be. Where are you? There you are. It's away from this head, that'll do for now. Let's just get over and do this here. Not like me to get sidetracked here. And time's pretty much gone. It really seems to fly by with this game. Oh, it really, really does. I don't think I'm actually going to get two runs there. Oh, come on now. Yes, even with a wheel, you can still well and truly get yourself in a fangle. Because I'm up here, but I must be anyway. So close. Sorry, getting the shuttle buttons and my up and down mixed noodle. They were all thumb buttons, so that is why. Actually, what I should be doing is come from the top down, that would make more sense. Well, it almost worked. Yeah. It almost worked. Stop that. I just have to do a separate run, but we'll see how many bales I get off this. I'll do this run to the bottom of the field and I think we'll call it there. That'll do for now, you get the idea. So, yes, again, apologies for the... I'm going to pick a minute. Hold on. Right, there we go now. So yes, apologies for the sparsity or sparse videos, but well, as most of you know, that's not entirely unusual for me. I'm recording this on Saturday, and I do intend to be on the server at some point fairly soon. was mention of doing Silver Sunday. If I can be there, I will. But not sure as I may well be out banging a drum and making a racket. Which is also something I'm liable to do for a weekend. Right, there we go, that's that one. Right, so there we go, that'll do for that now. Yes, right, so I'm kind of in with Marwell Manor. There's a couple of maps that I am trying, but at the moment I'm I would like to get some animals on the go here. And, well, we're only a couple of steps off that. Probably by the time I've limed the other field, which I might release stuff to do just to speed things up a bit, because I'm terribly patient, as you all know. And once you get that going, and I may well end up mowing this a second time, just purely for money, so that'll be silage. Yeah, we should be good to go and cat and coos. Because that's what's going to happen first, because they're over there. You get the building as part of the main farm. Right, so there's, well, it was meant to be 40 minutes, but now I'm just the answer to life, the universe and everything. So, with that, thank you all for watching. Hope it was vaguely entertaining. And if it was, then don't be afraid to leave a wee like, or if not, let me know why, and I will do my best to sort that. On the flip side, apart from playing games, I'm quite into the hardware side of things, so if I can help anybody in that shape or form, then I'm very happy to. Be warned, I don't give short answers. That's just me. So, thank you all for watching. Take it easy. Cheers for now.